Hello everyone, this is going to be a short video describing the features of my mod Mercer's Ingredient Effect Overhaul. What you'll notice what? Is that the ingredients are much more randomized, both in quantity and the type of ingredient you'll find. There are five different groups of ingredients: Cyrodiilic, Morrowind, Daggerfall, Solstheim and Mournhold. And each alchemist has certain groups.
Have a look at my way.
And they will only have those type of ingredients whenever they respawn. And the quantity will be based on if it's a rare. It's a rare ingredient. They will only have a few of them. If it's a common one, they might have quite a lot of them. Another feature is ore and gem grinding. Now this is already a feature of a common Oblivion library, which this mod is based on. But you'd always never find them in game. So I've added them, so you're much more likely to find gem dust and ore filings. Oh, here's some of the ore that you can find. And not only can you find the dust that's you can use as ingredients, you can also find these the ores and the gems in game. You can find the ores you might find in old mines and caves if you're lucky, and sometimes you can find them at blacksmiths, and you're more likely to find them at the blacksmith near mountain regions. And this is how grinding works. Just need to find a grinder, put the stuff in. And you get your ingredients. Another feature is that you can find ingredients, small batches of ingredients, out while adventuring. Moldy and spoiled ingredients are added by the common Oblivion library, but they're not added to the game, but I've added them to the game so that sometimes you can come across them, although it's pretty rare you find them. But you can also find groups of specific ingredients that are depending on the type of dungeon you find them in. So for instance, in a tomb or a vampire lair, a conjurer lair, a mythic dungeon, you'll find certain groups of ingredients you can find in the various chests and such. So you don't only have to find them in the alchemy shops. Another feature is new ingredients and new flora, and these you can find occasionally in the shops, and sometimes or few places you can find them while out adventuring, but there's only very few of these in Cyrodiil. Another feature is that every alchemy shop now has a few ingredients on display. Also, now there's a chance that some adventurers might have been to the Shearing Isles and brought back some ingredients. So now there's a small chance that you can buy Shearing Isles ingredients from in Breville or Imperial City. And lastly, because there are so many different effects, there are many different strange potions and poisons that you can make. So I'm just gonna show a couple that I found. I hope you found this little video informative, and I hope you enjoy my mod.